Should disabled veterans have to pay to use toll roads in Texas? As part of a law in Texas, toll authorities can choose whether to give those veterans a free pass, but that's not the case here in the Austin area. Bam Rubenstein says that really has hurt him in the wallet. Rubenstein spends about $90 a month traveling on the Loop 1 and SH-130 toll roads. He was injured serving in the U.S. Air Force as a firefighter, and he pulled a pilot out from a fire.
I don't know what else to do. It's frustrating, really. You know, you think that somebody says, hey, we can do this, and then you go, eh, who cares about them? And that's what I feel the TxDOT is saying.
Rubenstein says some areas, including Houston, do not charge drivers with DV or Medal of Honor license plates.